people of short horse hair and their whiskers help the sea lion sense of touch. They contain their fibers, which make them sensitive. Nice line. They also use their whiskers to aid in navigation or to protect vibration from breaking water. And their small external ears give them a good sense of hearing. More above and below the water surface. Sea lions like Emery Mamas can see well more above and underwater. They have keen eyesight but no color vision. In the wild, they inhabit waters close to shores, flat rocky cliffs with tide pools, and have a preference for rocky beaches. They have excellent climbing abilities, which can be seen as ill. Rocky cliffs, check this out. Surely strong from rivers. Now let's talk about their swimming abilities, and let's start with Vincent, the handsome one. Sea lions can generally cruise around 11 miles per hour using throbbing movements of their front flippers. While their back flippers are stretched out behind their bodies, functioning as rudders for steering. And that is their normal swimming. Nice and easy. Thank you so much, Vincent and Trainer Jerry. But when chasing their prey or sleeping from predators, they can achieve a burst speed up to 25 miles per hour. Wow, that is so fast. How about applause for Sandra, the sexy yes. Wow, nice line, girl. And another one, she's asking for it. Hey guys, where's Angie? Would you love to see them dance? Now you say, maestro.